Look, Mr. Curry, it's a great thrill to meet you.
Oh, yeah, nice to meet you, too. It's a real thrill. Yes. You're really beautiful.
Thank you. But you know what? I'm kind of involved with someone. So,
oh,
yeah.
Kind of involved?
No, I'm involved with someone.
Oh, is it serious? I mean, I don't know who this guy is, but, you know, if
you're don't.
Looking to make a step up and, you know, I mean, I've got two shows and everything. I'm doing pretty well.
Ooh.
Hey, how you doing? Vince McMahon, Drew Carey, real pleasure to meet you.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I see you met Trish, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm here because I'm doing a big pay-per-view event, you know, coming up on Saturday, and I, you know, you're the king of the pay-per-view, so.
I heard all about it.
Oh,
Drew
great.
Carey's Improv All-Stars this Saturday night, right?
Yeah, it's going to be pretty good.
Yeah, mm-hmm. So how good is it going to be?
Oh, it's going to be great. We're going to have a lot of improv stuff and, you know, just talking to Trish here, saying hello.
How about it?
Yeah, well,
I was wondering if you'd give me some advice on how to promote it a little better, you know, get some advertising for it.
Yeah, yeah. You do improv, and how about tonight? What if tonight you do a little improv for us? See, what if tonight you actually participate in the 30-man Royal Rumble match here tonight, huh?
What?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
No. You want to impress WWE fans? You want to impress Trish? Well, hey, listen, I won the Royal Rumble.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Well, I don't want to get hurt or anything. I don't want to be limping out to my improv, you know, special. And you don't think any chance of me getting hurt, really, or anything? No.
We're a lot of fun. We're about fun.
Well,
I mean, you're
very impressive. It would be very impressive.
I don't wrestle, but, I don't act either. I got a show.
So, Trish, what do you think?
I'd be very impressed. I mean, wow.
Yeah?
Well, yeah. I'll give it a shot. What the hell?
Oh, you're in, man.
Thanks.
Congratulations. And I know one thing. You're going to be a real big hit.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, Trish, do you mind if I chat with you for a moment?
Okay,
yeah.
Well, it was nice meeting you. I'll talk to you later,
We'll see you a little later, yeah.
Okay, thanks, Mr. McMahon. It's a pleasure.
Right.
I can't believe this.